Hi guys, today we are going to design the navigation by using HTML and CSS only. I am going to simply create a list and write all the options as list item using list tag. Now we have to styling this by using style tag.